Very good morning. I'm Dr. Vikas Jain. I'm Director and Senior Consultant, Department of Urology and Kidney Transplant from Narayana Super Specialty Hospital, Gurugram. Today, I'm going to tell you about kidney transplant and what are the implications for donors. I would say donor surgery or donation is an act of courage, and someone requires a lot of determinations and dedication to donate one of his organs to his near or dear one. Who can donate? Is the common question that is asked to me when a patient comes to me for kidney transplant. According to Human Organ Transplant Act, there are two types of donations that can occur. One, the organ can come from a living person who can be a relative, or the donation can come from a dead body. Today, I'll mainly talk about living organ donation. According to Human Organ Transplant Act, a person can donate one of his organ. Especially since I am a kidney transplant surgeon, I will talk about the kidney. The person can donate one of his kidneys to his near and dear one who is related to him in the form of either his brother, sister, parents, children above the age of 18 years, and husband or wife. So these are the people who can donate one of their kidneys to their near or dear one. The patient should be in a good health and should be determined to donate his kidney to his near and dear one, and should understand the implications of donation and the life after donation. Donor is the most important person in a transplant program. Without donor, nothing can happen. Transplant cannot progress. So donor is very important for us as a clinician, as a transplant surgeon. Donor is usually a normal person who is undergoing a surgery, not for his own benefit, but for the benefit of his brother, sister, or whomsoever he is donating his kidney to. So there are definitely so many questions that are going through somebody's mind when he comes forward for donation. Today, I'll answer most of your questions. What will happen to you after the transplant? What will happen to you after the surgery is done and long-term follow-up and everything altogether? Usually, the donor surgery is nowadays done through a laparoscopic approach. By laparoscopic approach, I mean that the patient gets very small scars of small pinholes, and through these pinholes, we remove the kidney. Donor is able to get back to work after 4 to 5 days. Usually, the surgery is done under general anesthesia, and the patient has got 2 tubes after the surgery. Usually, the donor stays in the ICU overnight, and the next day morning, he is shifted to ward. Once shifted to ward, the patient can start mobilizing, start taking liquid diet, and by evening, consume soft diet. By 48 hours to 72 hours, all the tubes are out. The donor is as normal as he was earlier and usually get discharged by post-op day 3. After the discharge, normally the donor doesn't have to take a lot of drugs or medications which are given to recipients for long term. Donor usually takes 4 to 5 days of medication, which are usually antibiotics or some painkillers to relieve them of their pain. The first follow-up is done after 7 days, where all the sutures are removed, and after 7 days, the patient can get back to his normal routine activities, normal work, as he was doing it before the donation. The only thing that we say that not to lift heavy weight or do heavy strenuous exercises for 2 weeks, that is a normal precaution that we tell to each and every patient who is undergoing any sort of surgeries. So after 2 weeks, you will be as normal as you are today. That is my explanation to life after donation after 2 weeks. But we usually call the patient for regular follow-up. Regular follow-up is very important to have a normal well-being throughout your life. Normally what happens is the patient, the donor, after the discharge, after they get back to their work, they forget that they have got donated their kidney. They have got some pain, some diarrhea or something like that, and they don't take care of it. My only suggestions to donors that after donation, you have to take care of yourself properly. In case you have got any problem, any medical illnesses, you should directly go to the local physicians and tell him that you have donated one of your kidneys and have got just one kidney. So do not prescribe any medication which harm your kidney, because that is the only one kidney that you have. If this is followed over a period of time and you regularly follow this, I'm sure that you are not going to have any problem throughout your life. Do not take any painkillers, anything, any drugs, over-the-counter medicines without somebody's advice. This is, if you follow this, your life will be very good. And we usually call the donors at annual follow-up. And long-term follow-up has seen that donors live longer than their normal age-matched counterparts. This is because they take care of their health, they are under regular follow-up, and they do really well over a period of time. Thank you so much.